always good that we get the alumni, we get to compete for the fans, and come out here and compete for one each other, and you know, bring the classes back a little bit, see who had the best class.
And what about your time this year? Are you finding being a player in the
program? Finest moment? We beat Missouri every time we played them. We lost to them one time at Missouri my freshman year, but other than that, you know, we beat them pretty much every time.
Mario, do you remember your last game against Missouri, whether it be in Allen or in Hearns?
I remember the last one at Missouri. I remember that's when they had Stephon Hannah and Kamari Carroll. So I remember that, but I remember we won. I don't remember anything happening.
Yeah, does it feel good? I know you're playing with the Memphis Grizzlies in the NBA to kind of have a game where you kind of get to relax and just kind of have a little bit of fun in a charity game.
I mean, no basketball game is able to relax, but it's good to come out here for the fans. You know, do things for the community and the kids, and, you know, especially for Kareem and his foundation to do something like this. Mario,
would you get mindset? I mean, you can't lose this game, right?
I'm going to talk to my KU fans. We'll see what they feel about the game. Yeah. I know we can't lose, but I want to see how bad they want us to beat them.
Right, there you go.
Mario, how much did you enjoy playing Missouri compared to other teams in the league?
I just knew it would be a hard-fought game, you know, every time we played them, so that was the main thing. Everybody knows my favorite team to play against was Texas, so that's how I feel.
Did Kareem call you?
Yeah. You know, I go back a long time for that family. You know, they're Brandon's best friend, so anything Kareem needs to do, I'm always willing to help for their family, and they do the same thing for my family.
When's the last time you played? But, you know, you have Darnell here, right? And obviously Brandon's going to be here. I mean, that's getting the gang back together a little bit.
It is pretty much. Me and Shady, that's what we're missing. I tried to call him today, but I think he's on vacation somewhere. But, you know, it is good for the whole 18 just to get back together. I know Sharon going to be here tonight. I don't know if he's playing yet, but it'll be good to get the guys back. T-Squeeze over there, Tyrell Reed, Brady Morningstar. So it'll be fun to come out and play for
time. Y'all been able to play much at all? I mean, other than like Haney's game and stuff like that?
Haney game, and then sometimes in the summer we all get back and play pickup at KU. So that's the most time we get together and play. So we pretty much see each other every summer.
Yeah.
Was there anybody you were looking forward to going one-on-one with on the Missouri side that you haven't seen in a while? Or
Keon Dolan.
Oh, yeah.
That's my guy. You know, me and Keon go way back since when I first came to the league. He was one of the people that was a mentor to me, to try to keep me on the right path and show me the ropes. So it's kind of the student go against the teacher today. So I'm just happy to go against my guy and go have fun.
How's he look? An old man now?
He's not an old man. He still looks the same. I told him, we was talking to him back. I told him he can still play today's game.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll see what he does today. We're just going to go out here and have fun.
Good stuff. All right,
well, good luck today.